Former Secretary of State Condoleezza Rice widely praised for her speech last night at the Republican National Convention. But there was one little distraction: lipstick on her teeth. The internet was a buzz about the beauty gaffe, some in sympathy and some taking a dig. Hashtag lipstick fail made a debut, so did hashtag lipstick gate. And the inevitable Sarah Palin nod. What is the difference between a pit bull and Condoleezza Rice? Lipstick. Now, Condi is not the first or the last woman to get caught in this predicament, though she may be one of the most high profile. But here at the Wall Street Journal, we have tapped our own celebrity makeup artist, Maria Mayo, to teach you how to keep that lipstick shellacked where it belongs, on your lips. Now, politics aside, I just feel bad for Condi. I mean, how many times has this happened to you?
Never.
No, it is because you know what to
do. I'm a makeup artist.
You're a good answer.
That's
now
right.
We know we can trust you. All right, for those of us who are not you, what is it that makes it come off on our teeth?
Well, the fact that it's a cream base and not matte or transfer resistant will make it come off on your teeth, especially if you're public speaking or if you are a lip licker like a lot of people are. So there are some industry standard products that we've used for many years. One of them is this Lip Chick that is amazing. You can use your existing lip color and just paint this on.
So does it have to be a matte finish, though, that you're putting this over?
You should probably put it over a matte finish. It wouldn't work on a lip gloss or a creamy, really creamy base. But you just paint this right on. It's clear, so it doesn't alter the color, and it just stays.
Oh, it's smooth. It's not sticky or anything like that. All right, so that's what we use with our existing lipstick.
Exactly.
If we want to go buy a product that is transfer resistant, is that the technical term,
transfer resistant and waterproof, Makeup Forever makes some amazing colors. I have two here. You put them on.
You've not been playing with razor blades. You've
been
hanging lipstick on, so be clear.
So you put it on and you let it dry down. And if you want to wear it as a matte color, you can. And it doesn't go anywhere. Or if you prefer a little more dimension and you want to have some gloss on top, you can do that. It doesn't go anywhere and it stays.
So I'm like rubbing as hard as I can.
I know.
That is not. How are you ever going to get this off?
I'm telling you.
No, seriously, how do you get this off?
Baby oil.
Baby oil.
I use baby oil or eye makeup remover, something that's an oil based, and it takes it off. Otherwise, it's not going anywhere.
So when Ann Romney went and planted a nice big juicy one on Mitt at the convention, nothing came off on him. You think she was probably wearing this?
I think she hired the right makeup artist for this.
Probably so.
Yeah.
All right, Maria, thank you. Give me these.